गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ अभिषेक शर्मा फ्रॉम माउंट लेटरा जी स्कूल झांसी। स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद फिफ्थ चैप्टर ऑफ स्टैटिक्स इन क्लास 11th, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टू टॉपिक्स, गाइडलाइंस फॉर कंस्ट्रक्टिंग अ टेबल और फीचर्स विच अ गुड टेबल शुड पोजेस, एंड व्हाट आर डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ टेबल्स अकॉर्डिंग टू पर्पस, ओरिजिनैलिटी, कंस्ट्रक्शन। सो लेट्स बिगिन विद features of a good table. A good table should possess at least 17 features, and which are as follows: idle size, stubs, use of zero, headings, abbreviations, footnotes, units, total, percentage and ratio, extent of approximation, source of data, size of columns, rulings of columns, simple, economic and attractive. So these are the features which should table must possess in order to make it more meaningful. Now let's proceed to our second topic, that is kinds of table. A table can be classified according to three concepts: purpose, originality and construction. In purpose, there are two things, general and special. General purpose table is that table which is of general use. It does not serve any specific purpose or specific problems under consideration. Whereas, a specific purpose table is that table which is prepared with some specific purpose in mind. So these tables are known as summary table, whereas general purpose table is known as reference table. Now, table according to originality. Original table is that in which data are presented in same form and manner in which they are collected. No changes have been made. Whereas derived table is that table in which data are not presented in the form of manner in which these are collected. Instead, the data are first converted into ratio or percentage, then these are represented. Now, third one is construction. Construction table are of two types, simple or complex. Simple table is also known as one-way table. A simple table is that in which shows only one characteristic of data. Suppose class 11th having 200 students, class 12th having 150 students. So this type of data is known as simple or one-way table concept. Complex table is one in which shows major forms than characteristic of the data. These are of three types: double or two-way table, terrible table and manifold table. Now let's see double or two-way table. A double or two-way table is that in which shows two characteristics of data. Suppose in class 11 there are 200 students, and among 200, 160 are boys and 40 are girls. So this type of data will be shown in two-way table. Second is terrible table. A terrible table is that which shows three characteristics of data. Like in class 11th there are 200 students, and 160 are boys and 40 are girls. In 160 boys, 50 from our rural area and 110 from urban area. We are taking example of girls. Out of 40 girls, 10 are from rural areas and 30 are from urban areas. Next and last is manifold table. A manifold table is one which shows more than three characteristics of data. For example, shows number of students in college according to their gender, class, habitation and material status. So we can say married, unmarried, age, gender and other type of classification which is more than three features. So students, this was all about the guidelines for constructing a good table and different types of table on the basis of purpose, originality and construction. So, student, that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.